That'd be the thickest paper roll I've ever cut. I soaked this one for a full day and then I let it drain overnight. Still quite firm and not dry inside by any means, but still quite firm. Anyway, that was hard.